cut some of this old oak off here.
Thank you.
two cherries. Definitely favor those over these soft maples. Just because I can. I suppose we can cut some of these blocks up over off this one I just fell to. There's another cherry right here. See, that other tree is still up. The rest of this I'll cut up with a smaller saw. That should be a pretty good demonstration of the 620P right there. Third tank. Oh yeah, that oak's okay. It's just bent over. It's still slightly ruffled, but it's all its feathers are there yet. Did pretty good. Almost didn't park far enough away, did I? Where the heck did this thing come from? Oh, from this oak here. Snapped out. Sure.